This is an awesome tea.
And if you want, we have two teas. We have a pure chamomile tea.
Okay.
What you see the graphic on the screen there is that is our tea that's a blend of chamomile and mint.
Right.
It's mostly chamomile with some mint tea leaves in it for
mint.
Those of you who love the taste of mint.
I do.
Also very soothing for digestion. So this is a wonderful end of the day or after dinner tea, the chamomile with mint tea. We also have chamomile on its own, just organic. And all our chamomile is organic Egyptian. What's fascinating about all of my teas, I leave them in teapots that are sitting in the refrigerator. I drink them all cold throughout the day. But those will steep in the refrigerator for days at a time. They never get bitter. I don't remove the tea leaves. They never get bitter. So you'll fall in love with these teas. They're not like any tea you'll find in a supermarket or health food store.
It is. It's my favorite tea.
That's my refrigerator.
You help make me a tea drinker because... Even, I mean,
it's amazing.
Smells
yeah.
so...
Oh, that's the
I
mint with the
it.
Chamomile.
That's the mint. You know, it's not an overpowerful mint. That's what's so nice about it is chamomile. Yeah. I love it.
No,
you,
and that's...
If you came into my kitchen right now, it's right in my cabinet. I love that tea.
Very specific
Excellent.
Peppermint from a farm in the Pacific Northwest.
Nice.
Our chamomile. And sometimes we struggle to get... The teas will go away for a while because if I can't get teas that are organic and satisfy my very rigorous taste buds, we won't make it.
Yep.
So the only time we make it is when we get the proper teas that are both organic and also able to steep for hours at a time, because what that does, it means your tea becomes really inexpensive because a single tea bag can make almost a quart of tea, certainly can make two or three cups. So
Absolutely.
All of a sudden, it becomes just like those other products we're talking about, literally pennies a day.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to wrap this segment up for now. So it's been fun because we talked about nighttime. We talked about melatonin, valerian on their own. Otherwise, you can do tea. So it's really nice.
A perfect example.
What do you
in
have
In here,
there?
I have my cold mint tea.
Okay.
In here, I have my jasmine green tea. Don't have too much of the jasmine green tea at night because it has a little caffeine.
Oh.
But so I have the mint tea here. So.